Now let's turn to the rising price of prescription drugs and outcries to do something about it.
An investigation into the cost of prescription drugs reveals huge price hikes over the past 5 years.
The U.S. medical community is outraged after a life-saving drug saw a more than 5,000% price hike.
But what you have is an incredibly powerful industry charging any price they want. And the result of that is that one out of five Americans can't afford the medicine that they need.